Some people tell me that I'm crazy, 'cause I do things that don't fit in with the rest of society. Like my love of small spaces, my room ain't too large. I just live in a box underneath the house, off the corner of my garage. But the edge is where it's at, and it's easy to create. And my mama always said, if you're not living on the edge, then you're taking up too much space. Been looking to settle down, find someplace nice, where I can get my hand on some marginal land and turn it into paradise. The smaller the better, and I don't care if it's bad. I guess I'm the kind of fella who'll always be a fringe dweller, just do the best I can with what I have. Because the edge is where it's at, and it's the most productive place. And my mama always said, if you're not living on the edge, then you're taking up too much space. I might wind up in the desert with whipping wind and sun. Well, I'll just plant a hedge and I'll start my edge, and I'll have sorted two things with one. Oh, but if the rain is a-falling and washing everything away, I'll just slow down that water with a convoluted border, and everything gonna be okay. Because the edge is where it's at, I'm gonna work that into fate. 'Cause my mama always said, if you're not living on the edge, then you're taking up too much space.
Yes, she did.
Make a pledge to acknowledge the edge. Grow some veg and stack it on a ledge. Wherever things come together, you'll find it getting better. You'll fall so in love with the edge, you wanna write it a love letter. Just broaden your range at the place of exchange. You've got nothing to lose and everything to gain. Oh, there's every single color sitting between white and black. A well-being mother ain't always the right track. No going back. I said the edge is where it's at, and there's no more time to waste. 'Cause my mama always said, if you're not living on the edge, then you're taking up too much space. Yeah, my mama always said, if you're not living on the edge, then you're taking